Los Angeles takes a big step towards adopting a $15 an hour minimum wage. The city council voted 13-1 on Wednesday to adopt the wage by 2020. However, a second vote is required because it wasn't unanimous. Still, at least one city council member says it's time to make the change.
Well, I think there was a sense of members on the council that we wanted to act now.
The issue was hotly debated, with supporters and opponents appearing before the city council.
The majority of business owners in this city and this region aren't on Wall Street. They're not millionaires. They were not born on third base. They're folks who have struggled to create small and medium-sized businesses.
We are people that work two jobs to survive. So how those big companies can come over here and tell us that they cannot be and they cannot survive in the business area? Come on, you have to share.
San Francisco and Seattle have adopted similar minimum wage hikes. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.